Am I the only one in the NSX? Fuck, I am.
We love you, GT.
It's the worst cars for getting off the line ever. Where the fuck's Skrilla Kid going?
Sorry, whoever I kind of cut off.
Yeah, I know. He was just like pushing me out
wide
and wide and wide and wide. So I've done it back to him.
Not sure what Gutter is doing. No, I know. It's proper squirming about everywhere. I flash my lights at him, that'll distract him. A flashy light trick.
That's what, mate. Whoa, incoming missile.
Red shear.
Where am I?
All good.
Oh, let's go.
The teamwork go.
You sent him to fucking Narnia.
That was awesome. He was going about 1,000 miles an hour then. Sort of cat out.
Proper followed you in there. No, you go for it, mate. Don't worry about me. If I'm going to make a move, I'll tell you before I do it. Don't worry. If it was Gad, I wouldn't, but I will with you. I'm going around you now, by the way. Cheers, mate. Gutter's having a terrible time, innit?
No!
Oh! I know, you got to be so careful, haven't you?
Yeah.
One slight wrong move and you're off.
God damn it.
Coming after the goat man next. I learned to get that corner right.
Oh, so difficult to get in the throttle with this car.
So Gavin Goat are doing a phenomenal job here.
Sorry, Gad. Matter? Dog's out.
Yeah, no worries, buddy.
I'm having goat issues.
Yeah. Thanks. Well, the NSX was a terrible choice.
The 08 GTR must be good on tyres, and if he hasn't pitted.
I'm going left, you go right. Go now.
Okay.
Thank you.
This may have been a bad idea, but I'm committed to it now.
No stop?
Oh, he's just gone straight up inside of me. What an absolute tool. Just launched one up the inside of me completely.
Well justified that move.
I did. I just say it was a recent incident.
Oh, he's already stuffed in the pit wall.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Who was that?
Screw the kid.
Wrecked my race. Wrecked it. Had a plan and everything. Never mind. Yeah, he's just not, he just don't care, does he? He's just ramming up the inside of it. That's what he just said to me. Ram straight up the inside of me. I've not even seen this guy. Is he in, is he in the, on the Discord or what?
Yeah.
I think so. Finally, after 10 laps, I got a sub 150.
I'll let you bar on the straight router.
Hey Angel. Hey Angel.
Whoa, Gemini, your connection is all over the place. Whoa!
I'll go to the right this time. Oh no. Yeah, you go past me now.
No.
Yeah, you were flying about all over the place.
Oh no. That fuel saved the entire race, and that was completely ruined. Never mind. That skill rake slammed me off at track, didn't it? He's right behind me now as well. I can see him doing it again in a minute.
Is Gutter driving back? Gutter's just driving back from socket.
I don't think it will let him in though, now he's gone past the start finish line.
I'm playing the blocking game now. He's just gone into back on me again and ran me off. He just ran me straight off. Don't let this guy race again in this group. He's proper just punted me off. He just rammed into back of me. Yeah.
Ooh, 0.1 crossing Goat the line. Man. Had to save fuel on the last couple laps. Nice job, Gad.
That was an epic race.
Nice go, Petri.
Yeah. Thanks. Did you stop for pitch?
Me?
Did you change the tires?
That's annoying.
Yeah, I changed tires. I was working my car pretty hard.
Right, guys, I'm claiming the moral fault for that race because he just smacked into the back of me and pushed me off.
I'll save the replay.
So, judging by the amount of complaints I've heard about him, I don't think he should race in any more of these events.
But it is beautiful out there.
Because that's what I've heard. Anytime someone's been in, anytime one of you guys have been near them, it's like, oh, it's just slammed me off track. Oh,
I can do something, Gata. I just don't have much time with it.
Seems like he's trying too hard.
Oh, this was awesome.
Well done, Joe, by the way.
Thank you. I thought that the fact the following pack was a lot closer. It was only when you said about me and Goat, and I was like, oh, we're 7 seconds ahead. I was like, where did that come from?
Yeah. Well, I'd decided to basically do a no-stopper. Oh, right. So I went into fuel-saving mode. So you disappeared then up the road.
Believe it or not, I didn't fuel save, and I didn't add any fuel.
Oh, I was running out at the end, that's why I
don't think I'd have made it. Without...
Yeah, I did. I had to put in fuel.
Oh no, actually, tell a lie. Drinks. I did 2 laps on fuel mode 2 because it was about half a lap short.
Oh, right. Wish I'd done that now. I stayed down to 3, to be fair. I had plenty of fuel left at the end. But, I let Rooty pass because I thought he was doing no stop as well. And he were quicker than me. And then I got spanned by him. And then Rooty came in. And then I let Rooty pass again. And then he went into the back of me and punted me off.
Look at Skrilla's message, easy money. Huh.